Okay, testing 1, 2, 3. Let's get the music back up. Let's jump back in the dojo. Just gonna mess with some Akira drills that I like to run through every now and then against the wall. So just to set things up, I'm gonna set the CPU to guard. And detailed settings, let's put full recovery on. Let's just pick a sideways direction. Position, force, back to wall, CPU. And basically all I like to do is just standard wall combo. And then on the tech roll, punish with the guard break combo. It's not really a punish, it's just, like I said, it's just a drill. I can actually do it. There we go. So that's forward guard break. Then I like to play with some sidewall stuns. Going both to Leon's left or right, or more importantly, with Akira's back or front, closest to the wall. So we'll go with the Akira's back to the wall. So that's all guaranteed. And again, I just like to finish off, pull it off. Guard break combo. After the tech roll. Obviously, if I don't stuff anything up. And then to cure his stomach. That side wall stun. There we go. Same deal. I like to do this a few times, play one side, and then to mix it up, jump over to player two side and just repeat the front and then both sides. Probably should have fixed up my seating position here. Streaming, I'm testing the stream for the first time, I've got shit everywhere. Kind of turned sideways. Facing my monitor. I know, excuses. But the important thing is, if anyone trying to strive for some consistency, just keep going at it. Don't get disheartened. very nitpicky sometimes getting that side wall stuck. So you really have to check that really well. You want to capitalize mid-match. There we go. So that was a brief test. He's a tricky combo as well. Deep dash in, and there we go. 2kg GP, and then 66k. Timing on the dash is very sensitive. I'm not going to say I can do this reliably. There we go, there's a miss there. The dash has to be fairly deep, I'd say. I'm not building in any particular delays. Although, I haven't actually tried playing with or experimenting with any delays. Maybe I should. If you're, like I was saying earlier, drills like these are good to polish up your consistency. Interesting to see how this comes out on the stream later on. So, might just leave it there. And hopefully, in future, I can bring you some live stream recordings of some rim matches of the guys down here in Sydney. Also, who knows how it works out.